Still waiting for the rapes to end by their so-called comrades.
That kind of girl.